Sweet. Sweet, I like the new digs, little man. Check this out, you even got a computer. Hey, hey, Chris. Hey, Chris, I think the mold here looks better than our old place.
Me and some of my... Check this out. I found out where they got a Soviet elite training facility. It's time to stop the Soviet propaganda. Check this. Check this out. I found out where they got a Soviet elite training facility.
Okay, let's go.
Move out.
Sounds like a
plan. We're rolling. Let's move.
Right. Let's go.
Go watch for IT.
I've got the area.
All of you!
Check our perimeter.
Everybody!
Okay.
There he is.
Watch for activity. Come on.
Securing the area.
Squad! Regroup! Get moving!
On my way!
Oh!
Move! 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 Bring it on!
Let's go! Let's go!
Yes, sir!
Over there.
Go, go, go! Get back here! All of you!
Falling in.
Find the enemy.
Come on!
Yes, sir.
We've got some more to get!
This will help the pain.
Oh, that's much.
Spin it!
Fall back!
Go, go, go!
Take them down!
Let's go! Let's go!
Pull out!
Move! Move! Move!
Move in!
You heard
Wipe
me!
Them out.
Do it!
Okay. Let's take them out!
Eliminate them!
I'm shot!
You gotta
Here.
Help me!
Ugh!
This'll fix ya.
We're rolling! Let's move!
All right,
get
I'm
over
in.
Here!
Sure thing, right behind you.
Let's move!
Yes,
follow
sir.
Me!
Let's
move
get out!
Right! Let's go!
Join up!
Okay, let's go!
Keep your head down!
Destroy that obstacle, squad!
Sure thing.
Take this. This'll help the pain.
Abort!
All of you!
follow me.
Right, let's go.
We're rolling. Let's move.
Heck yes, yeah, let's move.
It's about time. Let's go.
Get over here.
Okay, I'm in.
Find the enemy.
Team.
Fall back! Come on! Get moving!
Back in a minute!
Get back here! Rico, sir, Rico's in the scan in that area. Find the red. You're gonna be fine.
Yeah.
This'll help the pain.
Oh!
watch for either. Watch for Soviets.
Go, go, go! Squad! Regroup!
Everybody, we'll go!
Bit off!
Woo!
Take them out!
Get back here!
Move! Move! Move!
Bowling in, sir.
New Yorkers, fellow Americans, I am Chris Stone, the so-called Freedom Phantom. I stand before you today a free man, and I vow to die a free man. Like you, my world was shattered 8 long months ago. I watched as my family and friends were tortured, captured, and killed. I have nothing left of my former life, except the hope for a better future. A better future for our children. The American dream. I, for one, still believe in that dream. We've read this in our school books as children. Now is the time for us to embrace those ideals and stand up against the weight of tyranny. We have a duty to ourselves to throw off our oppressors. When I look around this city, I do not see smoldering ruins. No, instead, I see a sleeping army, ready to awaken. The world is watching us now. How we respond will prove our claim. I stand before you and the world today to reaffirm the pledge our forefathers made to each other and for each of us. To protect our lives, our fortunes, and our self-worth. So I ask you now to take up arms against the evil invaders and yell in their faces that they will never take our freedom!